So our day started, we came in this morning and we had a solid idea last night, and we started the day off by destroying it and going another direction. And I feel like my team is working really well together. We've had a heavy investment on our team culture and process. And so we listed up our culture and we put it on the wall, and one of the things that we put in there was kill our darlings. And we've been really good at doing that, like letting go of our ideas and removing the ego from them. And we also started our day with a round of feedback, which was like one thing that I appreciate about you and one thing that I would like to see more of. And it can feel really uncomfortable when you're not used to feedback, but it always gets things out that need to come out. And when you work together in close quarters for 1 week really intensely, stuff comes up. Conflict comes up, stress comes up, frustration comes up. So we started our day with feedback, and that was when some of that was released a little bit. And we're working really well together as a team. We're not way down, super solid on the idea, but we're all aligned in the direction that we're going. And I feel good. I feel like focusing on us has been really beneficial.
Okay, so it's Wednesday, coming up to 6:15, and I think my group, Team Alpha, are doing pretty well. We have got to our finalised idea after a lot of discussion, a little bit of disagreement, and we're drawing up now a storyboard, which coming from client services is great because everything is written down and we're ticking off, and I just love that. We are now having a little break while we wait for some pizza and, more importantly, some beer, and we're thinking of a name which seems like might be quite late in the week, but we think this is a good time as we finally know what we're doing. To come up with a name, and then we can go on to considering our design elements, and then we're going to start thinking about how we're presenting on Friday. So we're in a really good place right now. Everything seems like it's flowing quite well, and I think tomorrow will be a lot easier than it has been today, knowing what we're doing, having a design structure, and hopefully we'll be ready for Friday and win it.
So we have an idea. Which is good, and we're excited. I'm excited.
Yeah, excited. Still trying to like continuously just find what my idea is or what our idea is. I know I have the idea of it, and then sometimes I get lost in my ideas and then confuse everyone else.
Yeah, he does.
And then I argue with my own ideas, and then sometimes other people's ideas.
Yes, yeah, that's correct.
That's a gift of mine.
But we've got pizza coming soon, which is really good.
Around the corner now.
And it should be there now. And we're gonna crack the user experience tonight, definitely, and get prototyping ready for Friday.
Yeah, got a lot of presentations. I'm probably not gonna be the speaker though, Charlie.
No. We'll all be speakers.
Yeah, definitely.
Teamwork.
So it's the end of Wednesday. Haven't got a clock near me. What is it? 6:45. Team's kind of starting to drift off to do various things in the evening. I was out for half of the day today, and I had to go and do a client presentation. We were all high as kites this morning, thinking about our idea. By the time I came back, it was the most despondent room. It was like a funeral I walked into. I think we'd got to a point where we'd decided what we wanted to focus on in the kind of financial world, but we introduced a few other people who challenged us in a really good way and said, how is it different from this, how is it different from that, but the rest of the team hadn't managed to get down exactly what the entire idea was. So of course they were going to feel despondent, not feeling confident about what the whole service was. You can pick holes in an idea without it being written down. So in summary, we're in a kind of tricky place, but tomorrow it's going to be much more positive.
So yeah, I guess this is halfway through. It's been sure an intense, very, very interesting and challenging week. Ups and downs, a lot of ups and downs, a lot of coffee, a lot of late nights. I think we've been working an average of 12 hours a day. Which, if you like the thing, it's very awesome. So I'm having a lot of fun. It's interesting how much you learn about yourself when you're doing something like this. You see like how do you face in the face of danger and the face of like craziness and challenge. But it's interesting to see the result of that. I think you learn more about yourself when you're in a group environment, you know, especially challenging group environment like this. So I don't know, you see a different side of like the creative work, the creative industry. You think you have an idea of it when you're working on a brief for like a month, but when you're working on it for actually a week and you have to deliver a result by the end of it, and not only a result, but impress people, like disrupt a whole different market. I think you definitely feel the pressure, but if you take the challenge as something fun, I think those are the situations where you get the best outcome. So yeah, I'm definitely excited to see what the other groups are coming up with. I'm excited to see what we are coming up with. I don't think it's quite clear at this stage, which is quite scary, but I'm sure everything is going to be okay. And I'm sure it's going to be a lot of fun on Friday to see how these people disrupted money and disrupted the financial market.